friends were to keep these people on 10-foot sides at all times.
Bye.
Thank you.
Please lift up on the comfort collar and step over the purple bar. Once seated, pull the comfort collar over your head and down onto the lap harness. When that's in place, buckle the comfort collar. Your lap harness must be in the properly closed position close to your body. Ensure your legs are between the U-bar and feet are under the shin pad. Be sure personal items do not interfere with the harness system. When the ride operator approaches, please raise your hands so they can check the harness for you. During your ride, keep your hands, arms, and legs down and inside the train at all times. Hold onto your lap harness, face forward, and keep your back and head against the seat headrest. Now, get ready for a shocking ride aboard Electric Eel.
For your safety, please keep our arms, hands, legs, and feet inside.
Thank you. Eel ride to SeaWorld San Diego.
Welcome back, riders. Please watch your step as you exit out to your right-hand side. Your right-hand side only.
Does feel super forceful during death duration. Kipped up. Okay.
Thrill seekers, please lift up on the comfort collar and step over the purple bar. Once seated, pull the comfort collar over your head and down onto the lap harness. When that's in place, buckle the comfort collar. Your lap harness must be in the properly closed position close to your body. Ensure your legs are between the new arm and keep the body straight. Be sure personal items do not interfere with the harness system. When the ride operator approaches, please raise your hands so they can check the harness for you. During your ride, keep your hands, arms, and legs down and inside the train at all times. Hold down your lap harness, face forward, and keep your back and head against the seat and headrest. Now, get ready for a shocking ride aboard Electric Eel. Thrill seekers, please lift up on the comfort collar and step over the purple bar. Once seated, pull the comfort collar over your head and down onto the lap harness. When that's in place, buckle the comfort collar.
I felt every...
You're going to have to build the whole time now?
Yeah.